this night and shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done. O God, the sun, look down upon thy little one. O light of light, keep me this night. This way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
What the hell? The hell? What the fuck was that all about? Oh, please don't beep. Ugh.
Lake. Can you get to the other side of the lake?
Well, I don't think I want to. I even want to know what's laying in the lake.
Okay.
What the hell?
Fucking toe in that water.
It's that.
That lake is.
That's wait. Isn't that the priest or something? The hell? I left the other priest better from the first game. He was actually nice and helpful when in wasn't. Killer or some shit. No recording. What the fuck, dude? I'm an idea. Okay. I don't think I wanna. My goal is to cross the lake. I don't know how I'm gonna do that though. What am I gonna cross it with? I need like a boat or some shit. I'm gonna find a boat. This hell. Is he still like? I don't know. And if as long as that. Oh, shout him down the mat if I can move it. I want to go over there. The fuck? I have to? Oh, I can't. That father, so-called father, that's probably not a rapist.
How am I gonna get across that lake?
Yeah, exactly. What am I doing? I didn't. Probably missing something very, very obvious, and I don't know what it is. I can't go in there because, you know, the I saw Markiplier play, and Like, he went in there and, like, some monster, like, grabbed him and just brought him down to the water with him. I don't know what that happened. Where can I go? I'm burning through these batteries really fast. I don't like that. The hell? What is going on with this shit? Yeah, I don't trust that. I mean, someone's on here lately. Someone's here. Someone's here that wants me dead. I don't want to do that. I can tell I'm gonna get chased. I feel like I have that vibe. I'm gonna get chased or something. Alright. It kind of distance. It kind of sound like a volatile, if you play death. If you played Dying Light, it kind of sound like a normal volatile screaming.
Raft.
Oh yay. I can't record. Oh yeah, I have a good power. I I can't, I'm making a video. What's the father's, or whatever kind of crazy ass man's just going to go kill himself in the water? They're gonna grab me like, booga booga booga, and I'm like, oh my god! Can at least go a little faster, come on, if this is me and there's something in this water, I've been like, paddle, 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 paddle. So dark. What is that tentacle? Oh, what the? All the fish are dead.
These are signs. The apocalypse. Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
Oh, I lost her. I need to go. What? Oh, God! Come up. What is that? What is that? Get up, damn it. Hell, it almost dragged me. It almost pulled a Jason move on me, like in one of the Jason movies where it grabbed the girl under the ground, under the water, grabbed her leg and just pulled her down. But besides that, she was naked and this guy was not. I don't remember which Friday the 13th that was, but she was being dragged and dumped in the water by grabbing her leg. I'm gonna crash. No! What the fuck? Stuck. Oh, god damn it. Oh, fucking great. I'm stuck. Come on, turn! Turn! What the hell? What am I stuck on? What the hell? Come on. Get out! Well, I'm gonna have to end this shitty right here because I'm stuck. God damn it. If you guys enjoyed the video, comment, like, subscribe. I don't care if you guys enjoyed the story.